Most of us buy protective covers for our smartphones, tablets and other devices, but usually focus on a theme rather than on protection. And the result is that very few high-end smartphones last intact for even the first year. That's why I always rave about my cover for my Galaxy S4, which is now 15 months old and still as good as new, thanks to this very stylish cover from a company called No Reeve, based in Saint-Tropez. It's not only the name of the origin that sounds expensive, the device itself is not cheap either, it's 600 Rand, but it's a great investment for a device that you really want to keep its value for at least a year or two. This is the version for the Galaxy S5, and you can see it looks more like a wallet than like a smartphone cover, but it feels good as well. And this is a trend we're beginning to see in protection of devices. You don't have to go to Saint-Tropez though to find these devices. There's now a South African brand called FLD, which makes stylish covers for anything from an iPad mini. This cover is around 299 Rand to an iPad cover for about 499 Rand through to a MacBook Air. We're talking now about a 699 Rand cover, and then all the way up to a 15-inch MacBook Pro for around 899 Rand. With me in the studio, I have the co-founder of FLD, Jonathan Feldman, to tell us about why you came up with this kind of product range in a market that's already well catered for.
So we at FLD identified a gap in the market. So we decided to design and manufacture high quality laptop and tablet bags to cater for the ever-changing industry. So currently we have a range of 7-inch sleeve, which caters for the 7-inch devices in the market. Then we have bags which range from a 10-inch, which cater for the various 10-inch devices such as the iPad. Then we've expanded that design into a larger variety of 11-inch, 13-inch and 15-inch, which cater for the expanded larger laptops and tablets in the industry.
And what kind of reception have you had from the market?
We've had a very good reception. Not only do we supply some of the niche stores in the market, we also own a lot of the well-renowned e-commerce sites, as well as we have our own website.
And plans for Africa?
Well, we are looking to expand into the rest of Africa, and we are currently dealing with a couple of guys in Nigeria.
Thanks, Jonathan. If you want something even more protective and perhaps even more stylish, you can start with something like the EverKey, which is called an airport-friendly bag. This allows you to slip your MacBook Air into this very protective device, but also to just pull this out when you get to security at an airport. Slip it back in, and you've got one of the best paddings for a laptop on the market. If you want something even more stylish than that, this is one of the most beautiful laptop bags I've seen from a company called Nomo, based in the UK, available in iStores in South Africa, but not cheap, 2,500 Rand. But if it's something protective you want, and that's an accessory, and that makes you look good, then this is the top of the range.